This video will show you how to use game capture in OBS. The game capture source can be used to record and stream a game or application. Start by selecting a scene or create a new one. Press the plus icon in the sources panel. Choose to add a game capture source. Name the source, then press OK. The top drop menu can be used to choose the game capture mode. Capture any full screen application will allow you to capture windows or games that are in full screen mode. This method doesn't always work as planned. Capture foreground window will allow you to display the window that is currently in focus on your computer. Game overlays and pop-up notifications can occasionally cause issues with this. The best option is to use the capture specific window mode. This will allow you to capture a specific game window even if it is minimized. The only downside is that if the game is closed, then the screen will be black. Next, select the window option and choose the game or window you want to capture. Adjust any of the settings below. It is recommended to keep the anti-cheat compatibility hook enabled. Choose whether you want your mouse cursor to be shown or not. Unchecking the box will hide your cursor. Press OK when you're happy. Your gameplay will now be visible. If your gameplay is set to a different resolution than your OBS canvas, then you will need to resize the game source. You can resize the gameplay by dragging out the corner, or by right-clicking on the source and doing Transform Fit to Screen. Your game capture will now be set up.